Hello, my name is Yakov Medvedkov, and I'm assistant professor in the Department of Chemistry at Samara National Research University. At our classes, we will learn the basics of crystal chemistry and crystallography. One of the fundamental terms of crystal chemistry is a symmetry. Every day we see symmetrical objects around us, but usually we don't realize this fact. So, which objects do we call symmetrical? Usually we mean mirror symmetry under this term. Many buildings are excellent examples of a mirror symmetry. Look at this theater. A plane through the center of the theater divides into the two parts. Each of them is a mirror image of the other. You can find mirror symmetry in many different buildings. Symmetry is around us everywhere. After finishing our classes, you will be able to see symmetry where you have never seen it before. You will learn that symmetry is not only the mirror plane, and an excellent example of this fact is the logo of our university. So, see you in the class, and I bet that you will love crystal chemistry as much as we do.